Hi everyone, discussing another important recent update which can be asked in your exam and it can be a potential question in coming examination. Now today we will be discussing a drug which is recently approved by DGCI, and the drug is 2-deoxy-D-glucose. Now this drug is recently developed by DRDO, and what is this? It is an analog of glucose. It is used as an adjunct therapy in the moderate to severe cases. So it is used to treat the moderate to severe cases of COVID-19, which are currently treated with some other kind of therapy. Now, what is the advantage of this drug? Faster recovery of patient, and it actually reduces the need of supplemental oxygen. As you know that our country is nowadays struggling with the very devastating pandemic, and we are seeing many worst cases in which people are not able to find out oxygen and other useful medicines. So this drug can be a silver bullet as it reduces our dependence on supplemental oxygen. So moving on, what is the mechanism of action? So this drug is selectively accumulate in the infected cells, and it stops viral synthesis and energy production by the virus, thus arresting the growth of the virus. And what is the mode of administration? So you know that this drug is available as in the powdered form, and you have to put the water, and it is given orally. So try to remember this drug. This is one of the drug which is recently approved by DGCI, and it can be a potential question in your coming NEET examination. Thank you, and thank you for watching.